beloved, your business is not before God. You don't have it in your heart, you don't have it in your faith. If you hear the word of God today, all of your stuff, you say the Lord Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior. How do you do it? You come humbly before God and acknowledge that you are a sinner, that you are in need of a Savior. We are all sinners and we are in need of a Savior. You know that time is running out. You look all around the world, darkness is getting darker, but light is also getting brighter. Look how people are doing online. You can't even speak about it. That's how shameful it is. We human beings, we've lost our reality. We've lost what is right and wrong. We are teaching children telling them that they don't even tell how to drive and life.
Yes, dönettiğiyle.
Exactly. Hey, parece que sí, la verdad.
goes to the gift shop.
You don't feel wholeheartedly happy.
I don't feel wholeheartedly.
Thank you. Thank you. mountain.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, that's the mountain.
Congratulations about
Oh,
Thank you.